Scranton. Well, hundreds of Boy Scouts and their families gathered for a celebration of the season this weekend in Monroe County. Harvest Fest is underway at Camp Akahila in Blakesley. Families can enjoy a wide range of activities from archery to wall climbing to nature walks and much more. Organizers expect more than 1,500 people to attend the two-day event. The Harvest Fest in Monroe County is the single largest event of the year for the Boy Scouts.